Congratulations to the City of Lloydminster, Alberta. Winner of the 2024 Kama Willis Award for Innovation in the 20,001 to 100,000 population category for their new mechanical wastewater treatment facility. A new wastewater treatment facility was needed for Lloydminster to comply with Canadian Environmental Effluent Water Quality Requirements, which came into effect on July 1, 2017. The existing wastewater treatment system was established more than 30 years ago, and the facility could no longer be updated to meet current federal and provincial regulations. As a result, in April 2017, Lloydminster City Council passed a motion officially naming the wastewater treatment plan as its number one infrastructure priority. In mid-2019, the city was successful in securing an $81.5 million four-party funding agreement between the Government of Saskatchewan, the Government of Alberta, the Government of Canada, and the City of Lloydminster to build a new wastewater treatment facility. Planning for the new facility began in earnest in January 2020, when selected project vendors came together to familiarize with the integrated project delivery model and form the project management team. Construction of the facility began in October 2020. The existing facility was incorporated into the overall treatment plant to best use the investment of the existing infrastructure. The new facility was fully operational by November 13, 2023. Congratulations to the City of Lloydminster, Alberta. Winner of the 2024 Kama Willis Award for Innovation.